K2K in the bed, you feel me?
One of my bitch.
You heard? Just Ant was good with y'all.
Show. Polo G, Martin, and Gina.
Yes, yeah, sir. Official music video, man. We already know that shit hard.
That's it.
Yo. We got a question.
Only thing we're looking forward to is the goddamn video.
Yes, sir.
From the snippet that I've seen, it looks like it was animated. You know what I'm saying? It looks like it was like, it had some little, you know, funny moment in it. But so we gonna watch that. Let's get it.
Taj Money.
On the road when I tear down the booth, girl, I can't wait till I get home, fuck the shit out of you. Even on your worst days, girl, you still kinda cute. If it go now, I'm gon' protect you, pull that stick out, shoot. All I want is your love, I can't see no bitch after you. Off emotions, we did things that we didn't have to do. Instead of you leaving, I told lies when you asked for the truth. I second guess if you the one, it's when I didn't have a clue.
That's a scene.
Yeah, they take all the good ass iconic moments from the show and smash them all together. That's hard, though. That's hard, nigga.
We ain't think about behind the scenes. The way I kill it, lose our voice when she trying to scream. We from the trenches, we moved on to the finer things. Now you know information, I'm to a designer fiend. He was playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking in your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses independent, can't be fucking with a scrub. But I know you can't be fucking with a scrub. I get this feeling in my stomach when you next to me. Man, I'm trying to get to know you sexually. Take you on shopping streets to therapy. Move you out to Cali and my mansion taking care of me. I know sometimes I'm crazy, I was hoping you could bury me. Beauty in the beat.
Yo!
How you think Shorty playing the role?
I think she playing it good, bro.
You think?
Yeah, bro.
She killing it.
That's his girl, right?
Like, how about, girl? I don't know. How about Polo? How you think he playing the role?
They doing their thing.
Well, he's rapping, but like
the acting was trash.
But like Martin in the show, it's his facial expressions too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So he's not really.
Yeah.
He's just moving, but like he's not.
What you saying, dog?
I said I thought. Do you think it's trash? That's how I said.
The acting.
Yeah.
This.
He's pretty girl with a gangster. I swear you still the baddest in the room with no makeup. You the type of woman every hood nigga pray for. I gotta stay 100, never change her. In that sundress, damn, your body so amazing. Love the way you smell, I'm addicted to your fragrance. It's something about you, but I really can't explain it. Just know that you mine, I tell that nigga he can save it. He was playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing.
Nigga actually put some work into this shit, dog.
Yeah, bro.
You gotta expect that.
Dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you chasing. You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses independent. Can't be fucking with a scrub. But I know you can't be fucking with a scrub.
Let's get it though.
One of a kind, I know your type rare. I know life is a bitch and she don't fight fair. How the fuck I wake up from a dream to a nightmare? Left us behind, you seen that light glare. I know
it's like some BTS. You know what I'm saying? Behind the screen.
Yeah.
You walking up to heaven on them white stairs. Why I can't just pull up to your crib and see you right there? Nobody love you till you dead, that's when they might care.
Y'all nigga look like you're living a life. life, bro. Yeah, bro. And that nigga unproblematic like a motherfucker, bro. He just be making his music, dropping that shit with no antics. Just straight up music, and that shit speaks for itself. That's some real shit. I know you already liked the song. How do y'all feel about the video overall?
I fuck with it. It's some good shit, bro.
That shit was some good shit, bro. Okay.
Bussin'.
Yeah, dog. The niggas was the but you know there was a budget. You can tell there was a budget.
There was a good budget.
There was a good budget behind that.
Yeah, to do that some
video,
shit like that,
and not only that, they actually put some creativity into it. That this shit wasn't a little lazy work. You know what I'm saying?
For sure.
Yeah. Hey man, shout out Polo G, man. Shout out all the niggas in the video doing their things. You know what I'm saying? Even Gina and this bitch. You know what I'm saying?
Anyway. You know she fit for that play too, though.
Facts. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and smash the like button, comment, subscribe, man. Hey man.
Here?
Y'all want to tell where they can find you on social media or something?
Nigga. Follow real nigga, but 1804, you feel me? _ money, my bitch. Yeah.
What you? What's the end?
You choking, bro? Give me your IG, kid.
Nigga, bro. You was crying about that shit. Give me shit now. Fuck.
Long 3 to 11.
Shit. You too, Kevin.
Me? They can find me. I ain't giving out shit, nigga.
Y'all can find me, I don't know. You can find me here on YouTube, man.
Yeah.
I'll be out here. I'll be in these YouTube streets, man. Y'all can find me out here, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's I don't true. Do IG like that.
Hey, bro, don't mess no weird shit.
We out, dog. All the young niggas ain't money, my dog.
Hey, I don't go that way.